Hi, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we'll be looking at the new update.
Hi.
Okay, so they added a new code. And it's...
The code is...
Oh my god, code. But the O is a 0 and the E is a 3. And you get... Okay, jump down.
Okay.
What is the code? You get what is it? D dot skin. I wouldn't use it, but I might as well do the code. And they added a new vehicle. Tell me in the comments if I should buy it. But I'm saving for the Warhawk. But should I buy it or not? It costs 40,000, and they buffed the Challenger. Is faster now.
Yeah. Hey, let's go to the vehicle. And by the way, the location is in the new part of the map.
Next,
I don't even know where the
it's next the factory is.
Right there. And I might buy it right now, but I'm not because
tell
I'm
in the comments if I should buy it.
And guys, today is the day I might.
I might buy it. Should I? Oh my god, okay, I'm gonna buy it. What? Should I buy it or not? Or should I buy it in a different video?
You have so much cash!
Just buy it!
It won't take much cash, you still have 555,000.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, buy. Okay, I bought it.
Hey, why is it on lock?
Okay, I'm gonna customize it first. I'm gonna put the new skin on it, even though it looks ugly to me. Rims. My favorite rims, wherever they are. Spider.
I'm gonna buy it. I'm gonna buy it. When rim it respawns, I'll buy it.
Jet black. Spoiler. I'm gonna copy Mr. Teal. Spoiler color. Underglow. Wait, I have to do something. Okay, I'm back. Okay, underglow. Dark green. Or should I do green? Fine green.
Ooh!
Plates, Madrid.
What are these rims, by the way?
They are the second most expensive.
Oh my god. Ew, that's awesome.
Should I buy C4? C4.
Okay, get in now. It's fully
customized. Oh, I'm gonna buy it now. Move it.
Wait, I'll show you how fast it is first. Get in.
Okay. Supercharged on it.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is. It picks up acceleration.
It's
fast.
It's decently fast, at least. Okay. That's the end of
it's
the video.
It's time on now.
That's the end of the video.
Okay,
bye.